Okay, please forgive the noise. We're doing some spring cleaning across the street. But I have removed the rear seat hardware, the latches on both sides, and removed the retainer nuts that go on the strut mounts. I also removed the rear seat belt bolts so this could be bracketed down. The seat belts can be run again, but I've removed them from the car because we're not going to be using the back of the vehicle for passengers. We're only going to be using it for sleeping gear and food and other vehicle parts, cameras, fun stuff like that when we're out on the road. Because this is a driver car. We drive it everywhere. Anyway, y'all wanted to see what the brace looked like when it was in place. There it is. More to come.